Okay, in this video we are just discussing the patient we have done with the twin block treatment, and now we are progressing with the bonding of the upper arch. And with the bonding of the upper arch in this class is not suitable because this will be interfering with the brackets in the tube. So how we do convert the Adam clasp into the ball-ended clasp while we are treating a case with the twin block and converting, and when we need the twin block along with the fixed appliances having the brackets in situ. So the method of conversion is like this. We cut this way. After this, we will bend it like
this.
Recording ke saath kar bada koli. You see, now you have the place for the tube, but now this may interfere with the wire, so this need to be pressed down. So you would have some idea. Focus, Mehana. So you would have some idea that after placing the tube on the insertion and removal, this is not interfering with the tube, and this now. अच्छा, ये डिस्टल वाला आपको इशू नहीं कर रहा होगा, है ना? डिस्टल वाला आपको इशू नहीं करेगा. ओके, सी दिस, ओपन द वायर. ओके, नाउ यू सी दिस विल नॉट इंटरफेयर विद द वायर इन दिस. This, and we are getting almost an equal amount of retention from the left and the right side. दान बंद करें बेटा. ठीक बेटा, आपको लेफ्ट और राइट साइड में कोई डिफरेंस फील हो रहा है? बड़ा खोलो, बड़ा खोलो. In term of retention, this is fine. However, this end can be trimmed and polished. If this can be ground with the
stone.
High stone, and this can be polished, or you can do flowable composite. Like, yeah.
If you just do height, this is
now you see the ends are not impinging. But the issue is this, you won't be able to tight it more further. Once you have attained the full retention, then you making sure if you have to move the clasp little bit down, you have to put the composite again. Okay.